First of all, congratulations. We cannot speak of the first surprise of this week, but for you, it's a great, great win. You played well. Are you happy with the way you played?
Yeah, I think today I play an amazing match. I lost a lot of time against David. I knew it will be difficult and I have to play a perfect match to have a chance to win. And today I did it, so really happy with my performance.
Especially with the service and your service games, that was close to perfection, right?
Yeah, I mean, the key of my game is my serve. So when I feel good with my serve and confident, everything gets better. So like I say, really, really happy. I didn't feel the ball and play like today for a really long time. So it's really good to feel like this on court.
How do you feel about your next opponent? He's in form as well?
I don't know who I'm playing.
No?
No, I never watched the draw, so I don't know.
Probably Rublev.
Okay. yeah, he's... He's a really good player, one of the best. Last time I lost against him in US Open, so will be again a difficult match anyway. In this tournament, every match are difficult.
We're going to look forward to it. Last question. I have three balls. Would you like to hit them in the big round square behind you? If you make the mark, someone at home wins a prize.
Okay, I will do my best.
Three prizes, three chances. Here we go. There comes the first one, man. Yes, please. Go for it. Looks too much. Oh, it counts as well. Yeah, we counted today. It's Thursday, so we make it count. There comes another one. We want to hit it in the bullseye. There comes another one. Ooh, that we don't count. Let's make it a little bit difficult for the third one. Give me 1 second. Guys, are we there? This is for the bigger prize, for the private jet at home. Here we go. Ah, but it was really, really close. Normally we counted. Thank you so much for your time and good luck for the rest of the tournament.